Oh, I don't know. I think 100 miles is very far, and so just doing your best with every section of a course is all you can do, and see where that lands you. A lot of enjoyment, and I felt very small compared to the huge landscapes, and also very tired. It was very difficult. In the middle of the day near Roche Platte, it was very hot, and it was just accumulating climbing, so I would say I was in my lowest patch during that part.